What up, you guys? It's Ron Brown, and I'm here to talk to you about my life in the 1950s. First things first, this is my school. This is where I go. I'm a very proud student. I bully a lot of people here because I'm a tough guy, and I play football. I'm quarterback, MVP. All right, guys, this is my football stadium. This is where I like to play, home of the Panthers. Go Panthers, number one, baby. As I said, I'm the quarterback, MVP. I beat ass. Touchdown! Another thing about me is I'm an FFA. I love animals. I'm going to take y'all on a little tour of my barn here. Follow me. As you can see right here, we have a chicken coop. We have a chicken coop. We have a constant supply of fresh eggs. Over here, if you can follow me, this is Lassie. This is Lassie. And she's beautiful. I love her. Right here is Bacon. And then Bacon. And then this is Kyle. As you can see, Kyle is a little bit dumb. Brown. I don't like brown people. Alright, and this is my prize pig, and her name is Betty. Today, I'm gonna give y'all a little pig rodeo. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Ride him, baby! Ride him! Yeet! Yeet! Runaway pig! Runaway pig! Runaway pig! And I got Bacon. Another thing about me is that I love rifles and I love shooting. I am also in the rifle club. This right here is my own personal shooting. Now I'm going to give you a little test run of my skills. Oh, I missed. Yeehaw! I don't like black people. Another fun fact about me is that I love hiking and I'm an outdoorsman. And right here is my private hiking trail. Oops, wrong way. Zoila. I need a Band-Aid. And that's how you hike. I'm going to give y'all a tour of my crib. This is a 1950s house, so it might look pretty basic. Right here, this is my oven, my two sinks, and this is my refrigerator. Go to my room. Pretty basic room. This is just my bed and my stuff, my belongings. Show y'all my bomb shelter, because it is the 1950s. Communism is a big scare in the Soviet Union. So we always got to be prepared. So right here, this is the toilet. So what you got to do is you squat right here, and you got to make sure you don't fall in because you don't want to fall in the poop water. We have a nice little chair right here that you can come and sit down when you're tired or sleep. With all of our supplies right here. We got crates of Cheez-Its and water. This is my sink. And that's my house. Back in the 1950s, and that's why communism is bad.